Firefighters battled a fire involving two homes this morning in Salt Lake City. That fire broke out this morning near 75 North and L Street in the Avenues. Firefighters say the fire started outside between those two homes and burned the sides of those homes, then got into the attic of one of them. Firefighters say neither home is a total loss. People were inside the homes at the time, but they got out. No one was injured.